with Nerd HQ 2013, and with me is Rob Kaczynski, resident jerk-turned-hero of Pacific Rim. Bit of a spoiler alert, but you probably saw the film already. Rob, this is your first Comic-Con.
Yep.
How are you feeling about it? A little overwhelmed?
No, Comic-Con is kind of, it's my mecca. I feel like I'm in Nirvana right now. I've wanted to come all my life, but I've never had the opportunity to actually be here. And here I am, and I've got two projects that are kind of a big deal here. And I mean, I'm a nerd. I'm a self-professed gamer, massive gamer.
Yeah.
Used to be a professional gamer.
Really?
Yeah, full on. I'm gonna start.
You just came like 100 times more attractive right now. I'm like, we're gonna have to talk about that.
Star Trek aficionado, like obsessed with Star Trek. I mean, a massive science fiction and fantasy fan. Dungeons and Dragons, R.A. Salvatore, a massive fan of everything that goes on here.
How have you never been to Comic-Con before then?
I've just always been working.
Oh, that little thing. Okay, so is Comic-Con everything you thought it would be and more?
More. I've had a really kind of great year. And everything that I expected and all these expectations I had of these wonderful events, like my first premiere of my first movie and like True Blood and everything like that, everything's kind of exceeded expectations, and this is it as well. Everybody's been incredibly nice. Everybody's been incredibly supportive. I've got to meet cool people like you and Nathan Fillion and Zach. it's surpassed every expectation that I had.
That's awesome. So what are you looking forward to here at Comic-Con?
Well, I've done the floor. I walked the floor for the last 2 days.
Did you do it in costume?
No.
Okay, so
no,
people recognized you and stuff.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, which was fine. That's why you do it.
Yeah.
No, that's not why you do it. Cut. No, but the point is, you know, like here especially, there is an opportunity, like 5 seconds of your time can make somebody's whole day, and that's an awesome position to be in, to just be able to like spread happiness. And it's only kind of central to here because there are such many True Blood fans here and Pacific Rim fans here.
Right.
So it makes you just feel warm and cuddly inside the people. This is the market that we aimed at. You know, this was our market for Pacific Rim. This was our market for True Blood. And here we are, and we're getting like the kind of on the floor feedback right there and then. And it's really, really, really encouraging. And I've looked at all the stores. I bought my comics, I bought my costumes,
good,
I bought my toys and things like that. And it's been absolutely wonderful.
Well, and that's sort of the reason that Zach started Nerd HQ in the first place. It's an event where the fans get more interaction with the celebrities that they love instead of having to wait.
Well,
for
I am
hours
a fan.
I am
a fan. I'm one of the kids in the audience who's actually lucky enough to be up there this time.
It's so just, is there someone here that you're dying to meet?
I don't know who's here.
Everyone's here.
I know. Well, actually, I've met Zach and Nathan.
Yeah, so
that's
that was
kind
it.
Of like my top two.
Because you were a Chuck fan.
I am a massive Chuck fan.
That's amazing.
It was like, it's in my top three favorite shows. Now I just need to meet Yvonne.
Oh, she's coming soon. She's here today as well.
Excellent.
There you go. Yeah. I have an in. I'll make
good.
Sure you meet
thank
her.
You.
Okay, awesome. Well, I'm so glad that we have you during your first Comic-Con. I hope it lives up to all of your expectations.
It has already.
And we'll see you at the dance parties, huh?
Great.
Awesome. Bye-bye. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.